Going backwards on this track is going to be insane. It's going to suck. Wow, did you see the start grid for the back? All the cars are like lined up like team cars. That was crazy. All right, how's everybody gonna do in this frickin' track? I see we're starting with shenanigans already. Yep, and there they all go. They're just gonna clog it up. I guarantee you. Oh, frickin' overcast race, finally. I guarantee you they're all just gonna like clog it up on the next couple of laps. I wonder if border signs and tire stacks will do actual damage if you have it on extreme. Because that would be funny. Oh, I think. Maybe not. Somebody is already dead down here. That is fucking hilarious. Ow. I'm gonna be dead soon if I keep doing that. So far, so good. This race seems a little bit tame. I'm in third. Car is dead. And if. Okay. What the fuck am I doing? What am I doing wrong? Is the car really just that bouncy or like what the fuck's happening here? You know what? I'm gonna become a massive inconvenience for everybody here. I'm just gonna park it. Massive inconvenience. Massive inconvenience. I'm gonna sit here and we're gonna see what the hell happens. I'm in 15th. We're moving up in the world. Ooh, we got a bunch of cars wrecking up in the little chicane back there. Over there somewhere, it looks like. I think that was the leader, actually, clutch there. More cars coming through. Oh my, we are, okay, I'm gonna keep it at $150 with you. There are a lot of cars dying somewhere else, and I don't know where, but I don't think it's right here. Because I just went from, like, 11th to 6th. We, like, lost 5 cars all in one go, and it's gotta be back there somewhere. Now, I don't know if I've got the car to make, a full lap around or anything, but maybe. I wonder if we're going to make up any other more positions. If we become the last car standing, I'll go and I'll try to drive around and take a look and see what happened. Apparently it is this corner, or supposedly it is. This car is doing really awful. He's got like no health. We're in fifth though. And now we're fourth. That car just died. We're in fourth. Will everybody make it? Fourth place in a dream. I know some of these videos it's just me sat in one place, but it's kind of, I kind of am curious to see if, like, if anybody else is literally just gonna, like, die and pass out. And we're in third. Alright, so it's just me and these two other guys. I'm gonna go see what's going on over here. If I can. There we go. So, did everybody really just die over here, or is, like, is there, like, a different part of the track that I don't know about, that I just haven't seen? Okay, well, I couldn't help that, so, fine, whatever, dude. Restart. Excuse me. Here we go. We're all just gonna throw it in there, aren't we? Yep, there they all go. Ram ram. Ooh. Sorry, dirt trooper, I think I just spun you out on accident. Alright, Night Devil, I see your points. You are a little displeased. Apparently you and frickin' Dirt Trooper are friends. I frickin' hate going into the corner wide. Okay, well, Mr. Knuckles, do you know the way? Do you know the way, my brother? I think he just crashed. Stop it. Oh, we got some hazardous dead cars on track. Oh, poor Ram Ram. Oh, yeah, this... Yeah, I kind of figured that's where everything was going to start. Why do I keep curb hopping shit? I'm curb hopping shit, I didn't even know I could. A lot of cars are going to be crashing back there, I will say. It is about to be a junkyard in a couple of laps. I wouldn't even be surprised if people freaking just couldn't make it past there. I don't know what you're doing. Gasoline tab. the lower of this time. Ouch. Yeah. Alright, it's just me and Wheelman. Wheelman and I are obviously the strongest warriors of this race. I actually can't believe Wheelman's alive. If he's alive, he's not going to be alive for very long. I think he's stuck up here. Wow, there's just a fucking... Well... Told you there'd be a fucking unlock up here. Sorry, Wheelman. The hardest of choices require the strongest of wills. I'm sorry, Wheelman. And now I'm going to do my best impression of getting as much speed as I can and then just creaming a wall somewhere. Oh, I can probably nail this thing on the center divider. Oh, that didn't seem to work. Alright. How about that little indent back there? That be enough? All I need to do is knock the fucking right front off. Okay. That apparently didn't work. How about if I just bash it into this red, white, and blue car? There it goes. No more wheels for me. Alright, we can move on.